Namaste, everybody. I'm told that the Silicon Andhra, which is an organization based out of California in the USA, it's going to celebrate the 15th August, that is Independence Day of India this year, through some kind of a program with the chanting of Hanuman Chalisa under the Lakshagala Parayana on the Independence Day. This is a very noble initiative, and I must congratulate the Silicon Andhra and also extend all my best wishes, because as it happens in Indian culture, even apparently religious hymns are not directed towards any particular way of worship, but towards the entire humanity. So in that way, they are non-denominational. And therefore, this chanting of Hanuman Chalisa, which is a sacred verse in our Indian culture, is going to create an aura of goodwill towards everybody. It will send all kinds of positive vibes. And in these days of pandemic, when we are struggling against COVID-19, I'm sure it is going to add to our emotional and psychological strength. I wish Silicon Andhra in this endeavor every success. Thank you very much. Shri Anjali.